jazz music objectifies America. You know, it's an art form that can give us a painless way of understanding ourselves. The real power of jazz and the innovation of jazz is that a group of people can come together and create art, improvised art, and can negotiate their agendas with each other. And that negotiation is the art. Like you'll hear all the time, Bach improvised, and he did improvise. But he wasn't going to look at the second viola and say, okay, let's play Ein Feisty Berg. they were not going to do that. Whereas in jazz, I could get together, I could go to Milwaukee tomorrow, and it'd be three musicians. I walk in a bar at 2:30 in the morning and say, what you want to play, man? Let's play some blues. Well, all four of us are going to start playing. And I might say, do-do-do-do-do, and they'll say, boop. Everybody will just start comping and playing and listening, and the bass, you never know what they're going to do. So that's our art. The four of us can now have a dialogue. We can have a conversation. We can speak to each other in the language of music.